Police cited a Poplar Bluff woman with a DWI after she hit a pedestrian. Missouri State Highway Patrol said the incident happened before 10 Sunday night on County Road 450. Kimberly Trice struck Jeremy Lynn, causing him to strike a vehicle driven by Heather Adams. Lynn was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. State troopers took Trice to the Butler County Jail, where she was charged.